Jumping is a spectacular display in which athletes are tested around a course of 12 to 15 knockable obstacles intended to demonstrate the combination's courage, athletic ability, precision, speed, and partnership. The aim is to complete the course without incurring any penalties. Penalties can be incurred by knocking down an obstacle, refusing to jump an obstacle, landing in the water, or exceeding the time allowed. At the Olympic Games, jumps can be up to 1.65 meters high and 2 meters wide. There are two medal events at the Olympics, team and individual, each with their own qualifier and final. The team competition is made up of 3 athletes per nation, with all scores to count. Substitutions are possible in the team competition for medical or veterinary reasons. First up is the individual competition, with up to 75 athletes lining up to compete in the qualifier. The top 30 athletes will go through to the final, with a round jumped against the clock. All scores will go back to zero for the final. If there is a tie on penalties for the gold medal, there will be a jump-off against the clock to decide the Olympic champion. Next up is the team qualifier, where 20 teams compete for just 10 places in the team final. A team's score is calculated by adding up all the penalties incurred by its 3 athletes, with the scores going back to zero for the final, where all team athletes will jump again. If there is a tie on penalties for the gold medal, there will be a jump-off against the clock to decide the Olympic champions.